Well, Baldwin County deputies and canine units still searching tonight and investigating, looking for a man they say took off after officers suspect he was in a stolen car. The suspect was last seen running on County Road 32 near Fish River. Police say he was last seen wearing a black t-shirt with writing on it. As we learn more information, we'll bring it to you.